happens to me or my family or all of us.
I didn't do anything. I don't know where she's at.
Josh and his father, Stephen, theorize Susan may have run off with another man.
Her father-in-law was unusually interested in her.
Obsession doesn't even come close to the way he felt about her.
How It Really Happened with Hill Harbor returns Sunday night, March 14th at 9 on HLN.